This company.
Oh yeah.
My enterprise. No call the person.
Yeah. Okay, so just for you know, I record this so that I give it to them.
Okay.
Okay. That's no problem to you, right? Just okay. Yeah, okay. I have to call.
Guys, I don't want to disclose any vital information between yung customer which is yung di-deliveran ko. Good morning. Ayan, nandito na tayo sa sunod nating pick up. Nahihirapan ako kasi hindi siya makapagsalita ng English, guys. Prince lang talaga. Ang kaya niyang sabihin lang, do you speak English? Tapos pag mayroon ka sunod, wala na. Kaya kailangan kong intindihin kahit na sinabihan ko siya, kahit imustra-mustra mo na lang yung ano, sabi ko yung isenyas-senyas mo. Sabi niya sa kam. Kaya punta tayo doon. I-video ko ito kasi hindi ako marunong mag-French eh, para sa ganun eh maintindihan ko next time yung mga dapat gawin dito. Tinanong nga niya sa akin kung may kakilala ba ako dito. Ako lang ba rito? May kasama ba ako rito sa loob ng sakyan? Sir, sabi ko
one person.
English lang ang alam nating sabihin eh, kaya pasensya na lang si sir.
Oh, tara. Paano kayang diskarte rito? Malamig. Parang may kasikipan dito, yo. Atras kaya ako? Patras? Yes, sir.
No place for the trailer.
Yeah.
No person for fold the container.
Yeah.
No name. This company.
Oh yeah.
My enterprise is Pascasina Import and Export.
Yeah.
Your boss?
Yeah.
But no name this company?
No name.
Person?
No name person, okay.
Person?
Yeah.
Impossible to conclude the foreclosure the sale.
Yeah.
You understand?
For the you want me to back or
no?
Okay, what do you want me to do?
No, impossible for the sale.
Impossible today. For the sale
today.
Today, okay.
No person for.
Oh, so you're alone. What does we say? You're alone. So one person, you only.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, ito pala yung aking ano. Kukunin.
Okay. I suppose pick up
door.
Yes, the bag.
Okay.
The black bag.
Okay.
No person today. No person to work today.
Okay. And what do you want?
What
do you want? Help you? Is that what you mean?
Oh yeah.
Oh, they don't tell me that.
Impossible.
Yeah, it's possible. So what do you want to do now?
I have four persons.
Yeah.
Four or six persons.
Yeah, they're coming?
Yeah. No person.
To did it, so you want to cancel it?
Yeah, I cancel it.
You want to cancel the load? Because you don't have person?
Person.
Yeah. I understand you. But I have to call my dispatch.
Okay.
Yeah.
He supposed to call me yesterday. 5 minutes, no call the person.
Yeah. Okay, so just for you, I record this so that I give it to them.
Okay.
Okay. That's no problem to you, right? Just okay. Yeah, okay. I have to tell to my dispatch. They sent me here last night. Yes, they sent me here. They said I have a reload to here. So they asked me to come here. And the problem is, you already told them that cancel?
I cancel.
Yesterday?
Yesterday.
You already did?
Yeah.
Why they still send me?
Yesterday afternoon, he supposed to call me 5 minutes.
But they did not?
No call.
They told me to come here. It's very, very late. They said there is a load to come here.
It's
crazy. Yeah, I know. That's why I've been busting my ass to come here. Sorry. I don't know too much French, so...
It's crazy. It's crazy. What name this company?
My company?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the front of my trailer truck, the name of my company.
Okay.
So, my company,
no contact. Impossible to the foreclosure. No, impossible the sale.
Okay. So I have they gave me a load information. You want to see it? I have in my phone.
Okay, wait a minute.
Yeah. The delivery, is that what you're asking?
What I don't know.
Oh, hold on.
What name this company?
My company?
Your company, the truck is for you?
Yeah, truck. Yeah, the truck. Yeah. Truck.
The company is Montreal.
Montreal, yeah.
His name.
Hold on, I'm just gonna go into my phone.
Okay.
I will send it to you.
Okay.
Ano ba yan, guys? Mukhang mabubulil yaso pa yung load natin ito. Pinapunta ako. Pinatravel ako ng almost 400 miles into Nova Scotia. Dito sa border ng Quebec at saka New Brunswick. 450 miles yung tinakbo pagkatapos nandito. Mukhang maano pa yata. Hindi man lang silang kapag-coordinate na maayos. Ayan. Ipapakita ko yung ano niya. Mas mahirap pang kausapin kay... Puro friends lang ang ano niya. Rogue vlog na to, guys, ha. Puro friends lang ang alam din naman niya. Pero sinusubukan ko talagang... intindihin yung sinasabi niya. At nakita niyo naman, sabi ko, I record this so that I will show to my dispatch in any case. And guys, balik tayo ron. Raw vlog na to. Kausapin natin siya ng kahit na English carabao at konting ano, para maintindihan natin din yung sinasabi niya. Company.
Okay.
Yeah. That one. Oh, you wanna write down? Yeah. You wanna call them or you okay? That's your in the top, and this is there. Okay.
The name is the company name is Montreal.
Yeah, in the Montreal. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one I'm going to. Yeah, actually, it's Saint Laurent. Okay. Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Tatawagan niya siguro yan. Ano ba yan? My dispatch told me 4-5 hours loading.
He's sick. He's crazy, this guy.
No proper communication. Okay.
Là, j'y viens. Bonjour, il y a personne. 4 personnes bientôt, vous rentrez combien, s'il vous plaît? Ouvre la porte pour commencer, Mike. You understand?
We already buy from you, yeah.
Company name?
In a, yeah.
Global Servicing.
Mm-hmm. And? I don't understand the other one because it's
four,
friends.
Four person.
Okay.
Who fall your truck.
Yeah.
Ouvre la porte pour commencer, Mike. I'm fine. Okay, I take the...
I will lower it down, there. So that you see, yeah, that. I'm just gonna screw me.
Okay.
Zoom it.
Okay, perfect. I call my...
You call your guy?
No, I call...
This one, number?
No.
Vous
avez
joint No sale today. The sale is closed.
Oh, no sale today. Sale is closed. So, what now? What's your plan?
No plan today.
Okay, so you cannot load me because you don't have any.
Alright, you guys. Ayan, kinat ko na yung ano no? Kinat ko na yung video natin nung kaganina kasi ko na lang nagiging issue rito parang yung customer kung saan ko i-deliver ito at saka itong shipper kung saan bumibili yung customer dito ng product hindi sila nag proper communication. So bali yung tracking tayo yung magta-transport napag-utusan tayo pumunta rito, hindi pa yata finalize yung ano. Kasi tinatanong nila sa akin kaganina yung pangalan ng customer at saka ano, yung kung sino magbabayad, kailangan may deposito muna ang fund na kahit man lang kalahati para sa ganun mailabas nila yung kung ano ang product na dadalhin natin dito sa trailer tapos i-deliver natin doon. Itinexo na rin ng dispatch ko, sinabi ko sa kanila yung situation. Ang dispatch ko, sabi niya sa akin, niluludan daw kayo, liludan ka dyan. Sabi sa akin, in 10 minutes, sabi ko naman, yung sinabi nila, kasi tumawag yung friends na yung father pala yun, yung para yung father, yung ano, tapos nasa telepono, kausap ko yung anak na babae niya in English, hindi ko na lang ipinarinig sa inyo guys kasi I don't want to disclose any vital information between yung customer which is yung dideliveran ko at saka yung itong location na pagpipikapan ako kung paano nila yung paano ang transaction dyan kung magkano presyo ano, hindi ko na rin ano, pero narinig ko sa pag-uusap nila parang ang nangyayari ito, lilinawin ko ulit yung itong customer na to, kung saan tayo pick up, kung saan tayo pinapunta rito, is hindi pa nag-proper finalize yung transaction nila doon sa bumibili kung saan i-deliver sana natin yung product na kukunin natin dito. Ngayon, ang isa pang problema, kaganina, walang tao na mag-load sa akin. Na nag-isa lang daw niya. Sabi ko sa kanya, tutulungan ba kita? Nakita niyo naman sabihin, sabi ko, I don't know, sabi niya, ayokong tumulong, ayokong gumalaw kapag kaganyan, kasi kung maksidente tayo, baka mamaya hindi tayo bayaran dyan eh. Hindi natin actually trabaho yun eh. Kaya, imi-message ko yung aking dispatch. Ayan, paalis na siya. Ayan guys ha, paalis na si father. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, I will let my dispatch know, and then if they said it cancel, then I have to go to truck stop. Bye bye. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Yan. Trinay ko talagang makipag-usap sa kanila ng base sa aking mga kahit English Carabao kasi siyempre French sila eh, mahirap din sila kasi magsalita ng English kasi iba yung language nila eh. Ganyan lang naman dito sa Canada. Hindi naman porket nasa English country ka marunong ko talaga mag-English. But anyway guys, kukontakin ko muna itong dispatch ko at update ko kayo mamaya. Ano bang sabi niya rito? Ito, kanina pa niya sinasabi ito na ano, na luludan ako. Umalis na nga eh. Guys, tatawagan ko kayo. Ayokong iparinig yung mga conversation namin pero mamaya i-update ko kayo. Para sa ganun malaman nyo rin kung paano mangyayari dito. Patayin ko lang muna guys. Roblog to ha, Roblog. Diyan lang kayo, huwag kayong alis. Alright guys, message ako sa dispatch. Ayun, nakita nyo naman. Sinabi ko yung situation. At ang sabi niya rito, they are going to load you shortly. Pero ang problema, umalis na yung si father, yung may-ari diyan, yung tatao diyan. Antayin ko na lang muna rito na babalik bago tayo lumarga. Antayin natin kung paano mangyayari sa atin dito. Mag-aantay tayo. Waiting game na naman ito. Hindi sila nagkaintindihan eh.
They said they're going to load me shortly. No? Do you know how to speak French, right? Can you call my boss? He will going to speak you French.
Just give me a second, I will... Yeah, because... Just bababa lang ako, kausapin na lang niya sa prince itong dispatch ko. Ayan guys, bumalik yung... Ano, may-ari eh, nandyan ha. Binigay ko yung number na binigay sa akin ng dispatch. Sinabi ko sa kanila yung... Ano, yung... Situation. Sabi ko, yung dispatch ko, lagi yung sinasabi na luludan nyo ako sa loob ng 10 minuto, sabi ko.
Ang sabi naman nila ay hindi nga sabi, kaya humingi ako ng number. Ay, binigay ko sa kanya, mag-usap na lang sila kasi friends yan. Para malaman kung ano talaga ang mangyayari dito. Bumalik siya kasi. Siguro isinarado yung ano niya doon. Ano man yung sinarado niya. Antayin lang natin kung anong update, guys. Sana hindi pumalpak tong load natin. Para sa ganun eh, makapick up naman tayo kanina. Ilang araw na tayo sa karsada.
Yes? No answer? I will try to call my account. I will try to call in my phone. I will try to call in my phone. It's ringing. Hello? Yeah, leave me voice message. Leave voice message to the French.
Paano magsalito? Ano yung mga taong dumarating? Ito na yata yung maglulod sa akin.
Oh, yung mga taong dumarating, baka ito na yung maglulod sa atin eh. Pumalpak yata si tatay sa... Ano? Pumalpak si tatay sa diskartihan ha. Teka nga, para makalood na rin ako. Paano bang pistuan natin dito? Antayin natin. Malamig. Makinig lang ako sa mga pag-uusapan nila dito. Senyas. Ano sabi rito? Meron pang number. Ay, baka yun na nga. Dumating na sila dito. Kasi limang katao ang maglulod, guys eh. Limang katao ang maglulod. Yan. Settle down na yata. What? What do you want me to do? Back in there, back. Yeah, I can.
Okay.
So they are the one to open it. Yeah. Loading. Okay, so I told you.
Okay.
So I'm going to back outside and come back and then have to back here.
Yeah.
I cannot go there. No, no way there. No way. No.
No way.
Okay, so I have to make around there and back over here.
Okay.
All the way there.
Yes.
So there's a lot of truck come here inside also before, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Gonna remove the car. Move car over there.
Okay.
How you guys doing? Would you mind my camera, okay, on? I'm doing a video vlog.
Yeah, okay.
Guys, you wanna move your car?
Yes, okay.
Yeah, because I have to go back. Lakai Pinoy Tracker.